things on this time. Kingdom Hearts 3. I'm gonna turn the TV down more. And let's get out of this because the fact of that's a copyrighted song. Really don't want this thing being copyrighted. Alright, the camera needs to be kind of fixed just a tad a bit. Hello, worlds. This is Sora, me and the other two half pints on a new adventure. But anyway, it's been a while since I've done a Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts 3. I've been doing Fortnite a lot, and I've been busy working and other things. So now we're back. Let's dive back into Kingdom Hearts 3, Part 12.
Still more of this island to
explore! Still out. Okay, we need to turn this TV down. Just... Well, that's not what I want. No, there's down. Let's go down to 15. Whoops. Alright. Shiver me timbers. I don't even know what I was doing. Oh, crap. Alright, there. Do we want to go to the store? I really don't know what we've done. Oh, yeah, we got cracks. So we've already been... So we've already been to the store and stuff. Alrighty. Where are we? Yep, we already went out there. Where is that? We already talked to them, I believe. So, yeah, we just left off. We have to go in here.
Some ingredients around here.
Oh, I bet so. Alright. So, yeah. Just been going through a lot of stuff lately. Why we got eels? That's pretty sweet.
Alright. Yeah, it's a sunken ship. Yeah, there'd be some interesting loot in here. There's some chests. I gotta figure out how to get to this chest without getting hit by these stupid jellyfish. Aha. Ow. Like that. I think that's the way we need to go, because really nothing. Probably. Alrighty. Is there any loot up here? No. Okay, fine. I hate when it splits off like this. Let's go this way first.
We find some ingredients around here.
Money. We got a lot of money over there. Alrighty. Is this the way I'm supposed to go?
It's getting cozy down here. Be careful.
Getting way too cozy. What's this in here? I can't get any of that money. Let's tell Jack all his money's down here. Oh no. Everything here. Oh my, my, my. Fighting on those things. Okay. Now, how fair is this after a big battle?
Maybe you can
hear
him away from a distance.
Oh. Distance. I think I know what you mean now. Do the detour first. There's a save there, so I'm thinking that's where I'm supposed to go. So what was up? Good thing I went back for that. That wouldn't have been good. I missed that. So we need to go back. Okay, now we can go over here to where that save thing was at. God, what is that?
Look! Something's glowing. That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
Sorry! This can go wrong, shall I?
But Donald... No pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Oh God. god. Oh my god. Actually run now. No more swimming. Jeez. That was a long swimming.
Huh?
Land ho!
Keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine, Savvy?
Yes! Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
To which this ship holds no cap. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you will have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kind of trapped?
Mm-hmm. Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Way!
You're near improved shift to left eye and then boost the range of impressive features of the before his land attacks and enemies. Success will perform other actions to fill the gauge. Once the gauge is full, press triangle to unleash a buffer attack. Wardle, wall, press triangle to sign a barrel of voice and defend against any attack. Conserve the HP's voice to after each sea battle. While at the helm, press it over the sea charts. They show a number of important features. Current location. Shows ship's current location. There, objective marked. Objective marked with L. Shows the location of your next goal. Waypoint marked with X. You can warp directly to islands you visited before. Save point marked with. Oh, jeez. Shows islands with save point. The left side of the screen shows the ship's current stats and the number of crafts required to reach the next level. Okay. So, all these are islands. So save point. Where's my objective? I guess I don't have an objective now right now.
True pirates!
The sea's yours, Tuchspor.
Don't let this chance sail by, mate.
What are you getting here? What are you
getting here? Get him! Get him! Going somewhere now.
That ship.
But look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that...
not the merry company I'd hoped for.
Holly!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the coyote. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all?
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord.
You just...
Now, let us begin!
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey! Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box! Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Because I have the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Hmm. Do you think it's the one?
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Well, if I touch the gold.
First one, the Port Royal wins!
And us?
Say we make it interesting. Let's try those cannons.
Nobody messes with Zoro and my Leviathan.
Lookouts report!
Starboard side, all clear!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Let's do this!
Scatter them!
Hear my call!
Enjoy the welcome, mates!
Don't tell me I'm gonna fight this guy. Oh god. I thought I was gonna have to fight that guy for a second, but no, the stuff that he summons. Shimmer me timbers, that's for sure. Okay. What's that white screen?
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Really?
Well, good.
Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
You trapped him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Aw, man.
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs, savvy?
Aye, aye.
White crab. The great crab hunt. Search Port Royal top to bottom far for white crabs. These crafty custers tuck themselves away in all kinds of hidden places, from barrels to cannon barrels. You can keep tabs on how many crabs you need and how many you caught in the upper right corner of the screen. I need 300? Are you serious? So look around. Okay. But I'm playing Assassin's Creed almost. hostage of these things. Focus not working.
Gosh.
It actually might. Yet. I'm too shy from 100.
I think I see something on the roof.
What roof? Oh. Yeah. Like a secret cave or something I can go into and get like 300 crabs. Pop it. What are you doing, bud? Dog. All right.
This is like an alley that you can murder somebody in. That's cool.
Nearly enough.
Not quite yet. I need 300. Yeah!
bet you there's a lucky M-bomb here.
Things back there I could have fought, but right now I'm trying to get all these crabs. I would have never known that was up there. If I didn't go up there. Maybe you want to go back. Because I do want to fight those things. I want the XP off of it. Mini game, collect 300 grams. Now what?
Alright, that's all. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah! To explore the seas! Free as the wind!
Good answer! You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving?
It's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me, that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. Well, let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove. Where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help!
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the winds now, and far you'll go.
Oh. Wow!
So, Jack was showing us the way!
I wonder if he did get trapped.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates... is a fight for us! Come on, let's find the real Jack.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt is paid, mate.
You escaped.
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
What?
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your lips.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now.
Just...
Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Upgrading the ship. Collect white crabs to level up the ship. So you can kind of increase. You could get the ship set. Jeez. Shipwreck Cove. So I gotta go to Shipwreck Cove.
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about.
Didn't we sail past that rock before?
Ah! There's a shop over here I want to get to.
Yeah, I hope they don't poke a hole in the ship.
Gotta get all this gold. That's something. I'll be back over here sometime. Playing Assassin's Creed Rogue or Assassin's Creed 4 or something. Yeah. Trying to get all the collectibles.
Nice.
And so now is we know where he's going. Okay. Alright, so now that we're here, let's go to equipment. Would go up. It's 20 right now. have to go down. Silver necklace is only 10 AP too. I think I'd rather have my strength go up, my AP go up. Let's do that. And this one. My strength go down to 37, magic go down to 40. This dude gives me 33, but it's 10. I'll keep it for right now. Just in case. Just in case I need him. Alright. Okay. No. That doesn't help that out any. See, 114. Down to 50, imagine. Fresh AP would go up. Magic flash, it's your flash magic that sends flying magic shot. Sure. I'll do that. No. Thunder boost. Link extender. Still have AP left. Donald. Don't got anything, Donald. Goofy. More team attacks. Alright. Off that. What do I got for items? Nothing too interesting. Ooh, I almost found all the games. character files, everyone else. Caribbean. Davy Jones. Adversaries. Nobody. All right. Go out. All right. So now we're gonna go here. We're gonna go to the workshop. Put all that in there.
Stay by the falls to beat the tropical heat, Cupo.
Okay. And what's to buy? Soon, so yeah, that'll be gone as soon as I get the next key. I think I'll save it until I get the new keyblade so that way I can upgrade it.
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Yes. Alright.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
absurd!
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
Lost him again!
How are we gonna go after him?
Right!
That was tough.
He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
That was a very tough thing to do. That was more tough than what I thought it would even be. Only it's not more builds.
Guys, are you okay?
Sora,
you're a welcome sight.
We've all been quite worried about you.
Isn't that...
Sora?
Where's Jack? And Tia Dalma?
I'm afraid you've missed a few things while you've been gone.
Jack. He's been taken by Cutler Beckett.
Yes. And Beckett commands Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman.
Barbossa thought we could defeat them if we released Calypso, the goddess of the sea, who was really Tia Dalma, bound in human form. But it didn't work.
Aye, a fickle goddess Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
So, Tia Dalma was Calypso. She's the one who was helping us. And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again. You can't give up now. We can all fight. Together. The sea belongs to everyone.
Hmm? I said that. Don't tell me my expressions.
Huh? You did?
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Yes!
I don't believe it.
It's not over. There's still hope for us. You will listen to me.
Listen! Looking here to us, to the Black Pearl to lead, and they will see free men and freedom. Our enemy will see the flash of our cannons and hear the ring of our swords, and they will see the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen, hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Ah! There's a giant wormhole. What are we doing?
You.
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for. If it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How will you know you found it?
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us. But they did say the box contains hope.
Huh?
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find the box like this. Perhaps I'll remove that ship from the picture.
Alright. Ooh. Those two things I had to worry about, my health and the damage of the black... My health and the damage of the Black Pearl. Those are the two things I had to worry about.
So, you got what you want. Perhaps you're the better player among us. However, I must demand you give that to me.
Tarzan? You must be mistaken, mate.
I'll not be giving you anything.
Then I invoke the right of parley.
No parley.
Look around. We're a little busy.
And besides, I've already got all that I want, mate. Yep. Still works.
Jack Sparrow. Are you lost? Prisoners don't belong on deck. Your station is in the brig!
We're here!
Tables have turned, mate. Ah, boy. Just a few more maggots to join my crew!
No. Where'd he go? Where'd Davy Jones go?
Okay.
Got you. Oh, Davy Jones.
Care to surrender? The chest! Hand it over!
Jack!
Stay out of this, boy!
To share my heart with others. And it will take more than you to break a bond like that.
What does a whelp like you know about the heart?
A whelp has seen far more of the world than you know.
What of it? Tell them, will you, Tana? Do you feel dead?
Do you?
How disappointing. So this is all they meant when they said heart. We've been chasing the wrong box this whole time.
Pentatonic. Holding life and death in the palm of one's hand.
You're a cruel man, Jack Sparrow.
Cruel is a matter of perspective.
Is it?
Elizabeth, say goodbye.
No! No! I won't leave you!
Thank goodness, Jack. The Armada's still out there. The Endeavor's coming up hard to starboard. And I think it's time we embrace that oldest and noblest of pirate traditions.
Never actually been one for tradition.
In we go!
I've seen Will die so many different times. No way.
It's nothing personal, Jack. It's just good business.
Dutchman must have a captain. Just where do now she and Captain Turner must live in different worlds? One day ashore, 10 years at sea. It's a steep price.
Will.
Your chariot awaits, Your Highness.
Mrs. Turner.
It was a blast.
Take care.
Jack. Thank you.
One day isn't enough time.
Well, there's always enough time for hearts to say what's true.
Sora, you know better than anyone.
It only takes a moment to connect with your mates. With your hearties.
There's always enough time. And I'm going to find them.
My ship was crap. Got it! Real fate. Got it. My ship was crap.
Axel?
Huh? Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
Mm-hmm. So you gonna try yours on?
I don't know. Maybe later.
But you always wear the same thing.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. This is how you pick me out of a crowd. I make myself easy to remember.
How thoughtful.
Oh, nah, not really.
Our training's almost finished.
Yeah.
Somewhere inside me is Naminé. If we can free Roxas, we can free her too.
I guess so.
Naminé was made when Sora freed me from his heart. So, now that she's a part of me again, I figured all was right. But she can't look at this forest, feel the wind on her face. None of it. And if she could, it would be different for her. Her time was short, but she lived it, and that makes it hers. What right did I have to take those feelings and experiences back? They don't belong to me. Nothing's as it should be. Not for her or Roxas.
I know. Way back when I was a kid, I had met this other weird kid. Somehow, we became fast friends. Never saw him again, nearly forgot about him, too. Then, I met Roxas. Couldn't believe it. The two of them were identical. Oh, I didn't tell Roxas. Didn't want him to go vanishing on me, too. The kid's name was Ventus. He's one of the lost Keyblade wielders we're looking for. Think he's still got me memorized?
Oh yeah, very memorized.
Now that we're going back, I'm worried about everything.
Well, you don't have to worry alone anymore, Axel.
What world are they even on?
It's about time!
Hey, shut it! Come on!
Looks like we'll be going back to Twilight Town here soon.
Please, I have created enough victims.
Yes, you have. All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research. So make things right.
I told you I did not take her. Her disappearance was why I put a stop to the research.
And that makes you honorable? You used Roxas and Naminé and threw them away. I doubt there's a merciful bone in your body. You took the girl and hid her. Now show me the data you are hiding here.
Roxas and Naminé. If there is any reason that I still draw breath, it is to atone for what I did to them.
He said Roxas.
Yeah.
That man needs us.
Yeah.
If you do find the girl, what is it that you expect will happen?
The child's memory holds a mystery to unravel. One concerning the battle we seek between light and darkness. You know something, and that is why you stopped the experiments.
You are completely deluded, Xehanort.
We shall soon see.
You! Excuse me!
Who are you?
Oh, well, I'm looking for a friend who used to live here.
No one lives here. Be gone.
But, sir...
No, not one more step. Get out!
This way!
Hey, loser! Or not! Painter! Wiggly things?
They protected me.
Hayner, get a move on!
Oh, okay.
I serve the organization. This is treason. I see what is happening. Have it your way, then.
What?
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, I think.
Nobody knows the twists and turns of Twilight Town better than us.
You are Roxas' friends.
That's right. So you know him too?
Oh yes, quite well.
Hey, Dirt. Guess it was worth staking out the old mansion after all, because this guy here is what I call a lead.
the only proof we have that Roxas was our friend.
Tell us about him. We want to know him better.
My dear master, you are safe. Who's there?
Evan, is that you? So, those nobodies were your doing.
I have been waiting for this. Gave up a normal life in order to plant myself in the organization. And when I heard Xehanort had gone looking for you, I realized it was my chance to find you as well. For you see, I too wish to atone.
Looks like the only one we gotta go to is San Francisco. Or San Francisco. However you wanna say this. Jesus. Okay. So we're gonna go to this next place. Don't know why we're going from. Caribbean. That wasn't a very long thing at all. Not like I thought it would be. It probably been longer if I went to each island, maybe, and explored the islands to collect the stuff. They might have taken a little bit longer, but I didn't do that. So I figured there'd be more to it. But we'll probably go there anyway, but I guess not. That's fine. No big deal. I see cars.
Oh, cool!
Come on, let's go!
No, but I want to take a look at the big city!
Yeah, it does seem pretty exciting.
I feel so metropolitan. Cosmopolitan? Ooh.
What?
I gotta tell Riku what a blast this place is.
But we just got here. We haven't even done anything yet.
Blast! It's not a blast!
Oh, heartless!
Come on! Whoa!
Go, go! Are you okay?
What in...
Go, go! Baymax!
Gogo's suit has shielded her from a major injury, but the blow she sustained to her head has caused a mild concussion. We should take caution and not move her until we can fully stabilize her head.
Got it.
Oh, cool! Hmm? That's a robot!
Hello. I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
Oh! Wow! Cool! This rules!
Sora, remember our other problem?
Whoops! Oh, yeah!
Hey! Who are you?
Oh! I'm Sora.
And I'm Goofy!
Name's Hero. You mind helping us fight those things? Our team's called Big Hero 6.
Sure.
San Francisco.
Let's go! Baymax!
Don't let him get the drop on you, Sora!
Yeah! Take this!
What the heck?
Sora! Go from car to car!
He tried to crush us!
You may reduce the risk of injury by seeking cover.
Like, not even cool. God, that was a big creature. Oh.
Not cool.
People like spectacle, not truth.
Yeah, who needs quality reporting when you can just make stuff up?
I don't get it. I mean, didn't they see how awesome we were? Sure, those things landed a couple of good hits, but we had chem balls and laser hands and fire breathing!
Well, it really didn't matter. They beat us.
Where'd they come from?
Well, why don't we ask the guys who actually stopped them?
Hiro, you never introduced us.
Oh, right. Well, this is the gang. That's Gogo. He's Wasabi.
How you doing?
That's Honey Lemon.
Hello there.
What?
I'm Fred. Don't be alarmed. This is not my real body.
Good.
For a second, I thought this was the monster room.
Those three are Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The,
Keyblade Hero 3!
I'm detecting minute contractions in your faces and shoulders, perhaps due to the garage's brisk temperature. To remedy that, I will give each of you a hug and warm you with my internal heat source.
Why did you say what?
Sora, you know Donald and I don't have keyblades.
So, are we heroes or aren't we?
What?
The monsters. Tell us how you managed to take them down.
They're called the Heartless, and they're drawn to the darkness inside people's hearts.
Ooh, now we're talking. Light versus darkness. Classic conflict.
Would you calm down, Fred? This is serious.
Very serious. We don't have any way to fight them.
Wait, so we're just gonna give up?
With our current skill set, my analysis places our chances at 0.0000.
Yep, we get it, Baymax.
Hey, don't sweat it. The three of us will go take care of the Heartless for you. Right? Donald? Goofy?
Wait. We're going to.
It's okay. We've got it.
We have to help. My brother would have.
Yes. Yeah. Great, but don't we need a plan?
We train up. When heroes are brought low, they get new powers. It's Shugyo time.
Did you read that in Geek's Quarterly?
Fred's actually not wrong. I may have an idea.
AR device?
Yeah. Cool, huh? It creates a CG overlay that augments your vision. While you wear it, this device sees everything you do and logs it.
Huh?
You put it on your face. Heartless! Donald! Goofy!
You are okay?
There's no Heartless here!
Huh? But, Whoa, chill, Sora. Just take the AR device off.
Wow! I have no idea how you're doing it, but this is cool!
Thanks. But so far the map data only covers Sanfrecce. I need to expand it.
Now can we shoot you?
Not yet, Fred. He's still learning.
Sora, all you need to do is run through some courses that Hero scripted. Like a minigame.
We'll put a tracer on your movements, so we can...
Shugyo! Shugyo! Shugyo!
So we can Shugyo.
I guess Shugyo's like training. That's a good idea. We could probably use the practice.
Speak for yourself!
I can Shugyo by installing new combat data.
Huh?
Hey!
Huh?
Let's just try it out.
AR device. A device I hear designed to create virtual overlays of the real world. Okay, there's a save, there's a shop. Let's talk to these people.
AR training. Leave it to Hero to tech up a workout.
Yo! Keyblade Hero 3! You guys are so cool.
We are not gonna stop those enemies unless we get a new plan.
Your moves are very impressive.
Shout when you're ready, Sora.
Okay, well, we're going to do this first. Okay, Happy Gear's got to go. It's a Honey Smell and Crystal Smell. Something there. Oh. Well, potion it up, Goofy. Put that on you for right now. Payback strike, what's this? Sweet. What's this? Hyperheroin. Yep, let's get that. Alright, Goofy. Nothing. But I actually got some stuff there. I still got a keyboard going on. Strength boost, of course, to Sora, and a defense boost, of course. Of course, Sora. I need it. Alright, so everybody's healed up. Oh, water. My water, finally. Water guy? Is that thunder guy? I don't know what to go. Okay. On the Caribbean, and I only got 15. There's 36 in San Franzokia. It's 238 chests completely in the game. And it's because I didn't go around and explore all the worlds, and I didn't explore the sea. Underwater. All right. Whoop. Let me go to the workshop. Okay. I don't know what this is, so we're gonna do that. All right. Keyblade forge. Where's the new one? There it is. I started at level 3, 5, I guess I upgraded to 4, can't do 5 yet. Wheel of Fate. Oh. Wanted to see if there's anything else I can get. Alright. Alright, this is where we're going to end this episode today. Stay tuned for the next episode. Part 13 will be out. Okay. The next part will be out here shortly. Thank you guys for watching, and have a nice day. Remember, we've got the power.